Welcome to Wednesday night's NBA action here on 2K Sports. I'm Brian Anderson. With us tonight, two great basketball minds, Grant Hill and Steve Smith. Also, our reporter, Ali LaForce. We've got the visitors facing the home team. Now the starting group for the visitors. Out left to the wing. Sinks the tray.
The first good move in a long chess match between these coaching staffs.
Strategy is going to be a big part of the outcome tonight. We'll see which team dictates the style of play.
Here's Wilson. Releases. No good. A bit long that time. Fires the three. On target from range.
You don't want to let him get into a rhythm from out there.
Had about a minute gone in the first quarter. Stevenson on the wing. And the jumper from the wing offline.
Rare for him to get a wide open shot from mid-range and fail to connect.
Here's Wilson. Offline with a three.
This is the shot they wanted to get. Right guy, right spot, wrong result.
Wilson, no good.
Shut down. This is the way you play defense. This is how you protect the rim.
And just around a minute and a half into this first quarter. To the inside. And count that. 2 points and a chance for one more at the line.
This is what the analytics prefer. Shots at the rim or from three.
Just over a minute and a half played here in this one. They've been having major problems offensively.
Definitely in a bit of a dry spell.
And the layup is good off the glass.
Finally, a make for this team. Hopefully it gives them a little confidence.
For whatever reason, they came in a little tight tonight. That should loosen them up.
Out to the right wing. Let's a three fly. And no good. Over to the left wing. Just five on the clock. Pass to Stevenson with the 10-footer. That shot off the mark.
They are out of rhythm. 1 for 5 so far. You just need to calm down and reward your matchups.
Just over 2.5 minutes played here in the first. Nails it from three.
Wow, their opponent is doing a tremendous job spacing the floor.
Here's Wilson. There's a screen. And he's going for the oop here. Hammers the lob through.
The pass, the catch, the slam. What a clean play.
Man, absolutely jaw-dropping. Here's Wilson. Ooh, and he took a hard foul on the shot. So he'll head to the line to shoot a pair. And he drops a first. And good on the second, so he makes them both. Recently, we've seen a few super teams put together, but it hasn't always been an automatic recipe for success, Smitty.
Well, B.A., a lot of times you see those super teams on paper. It's all about execution on the floor. And the biggest factor that sometimes hampers super teams is health, and that could be a big factor in upsetting your plans.
And here in the first quarter, a little over 3.5 minutes played. Tries the spin move. Clock at 6. Drops in the 3. 6 points for him.
The big story thus far, how well they've shot the rock.
Pass to Wilson. Back to Stevenson. Puts up a 3. Misses again, now 0 for 3. 18 feet out. Goes back up, and he sinks the layup.
And this defense needs to turn the screws and ramp up the intensity. They're looking a little loose out there right now. Looking now for some consistency. Just too many missed shots.
You know, this is a good time to maybe switch up your strategy a little bit. You can't keep doing what you're doing and expect a different result.
Both teams deciding to change it up. Here's Johnson. Pass to Mitchell. And he buries his first look.
Poor interior defense. If you play him soft, he's going to kill you.
Here's Rice. The 3. Can't get it to go. Missed his first one. To the wing on the left. Releases from 15, and he drops that one in.
Attacking the defense with the pass. Don't need to be a hero.
They set the screen. Down low. And that one is stuffed right through.
And early on, they've been on a tear, just getting whatever they want offensively.
They established the pace. They made shots. This is why they're way out in front.
And he's going for the lob. Tipped. .151 left to play in the first. Misfires on the corner three.
He didn't make them pay for that weak defense, but they just can't rely on him to miss those kind of shots.
Deflected! And that goes out of bounds. They'll keep possession! A minute 39 left to play in the first quarter. Outside Mitchell. And down it goes. Jam that one home.
Just a big play at this juncture of the game. Second chance points could be the key for them.
Impressive effort right there. That's what they need to mount a comeback. Shoots from 12. Mitchell grabs a miss. A minute 9 left in the first quarter. Down to 5 on the shot clock. Fader on the way. Some solid defense from Martin. There's 37 seconds left in the first quarter of the game. Sinks the tray.
Their ability to space the floor has been the story of this game.
If you love analytics, this is what this is all about. They favor the three ball. You can pile up points in a hurry.
Outside Johnson. The shot. That misses, so no good on his first attempt of the night. Pass to Rice. Launches a three. Domination in the first quarter. It's been pretty lopsided. Up by 12. And we'll get the second quarter underway on the other side of this break. Great to have you with us. Second quarter of basketball. This game has not exactly been neck and neck, but plenty of time left in this one. And from what we've seen here from the home team, what's your take so far?
Just excellent first quarter defense. They've been really getting after it.
Yeah, they were very physical and very aggressive. They've just been the better team so far.
Here's Wilson. Right wing. From downtown. Rice grabs the miss. From deep. The shot off that time. Pass to Wilson. Now here's Mitchell. Here's Wilson. The three is up. Another missed shot. He's 1 of 5, looking shaky out there. And we played just over a minute of basketball in the second quarter. There's a screen. 6 to shoot. Pass to Rice. Launches it. Tries again, and it's good on the lay-in. He has 7.
like a matador. Olé! There was no defense. That has to be one of the easier shots I've seen tonight.
And this is what happens when you start to break your opponent's spirit. The resistance is no longer there.
Can't get it to fall. 0 for 2 now. The three ball. Mitchell grabs a miss. They're searching for a way to score.
Yeah, buckets have been very tough to come by.
Out to the wing. Pass to Wilson. They set the pick. And he wills that one in, sinking it right through the back of the iron.
Unselfish, moving the ball. Love to see this kind of offense.
Quarter two and just under 2.5 minutes gone by. Here's Rice. Six on the shot clock. From outside the arc, Mitchell grabs a miss. Mitchell's got 4 rebounds now. Quarter number 2 and around 3 minutes gone by. Played it in with a nice touch off the window.
And you like the balance here, not just falling in love with the 3 ball.
Fantastic replay we just saw of the mobile one drive.
You're toasting the defense and getting in close. They'll take possessions like that one all day. It may be a player's league, but the coaches obviously play a big part as well.
Yeah, if that weren't the case, you wouldn't see so many coaching changes in the offseason.
A little under 3.5 minutes elapsed here in the second quarter. Can't cash in the 10-footer. Now Stevenson. Oh, and no scoring yet from him, but that's likely to change. Poked loose. And there's the slam dunk to finish it off.
And that's why you don't give up on the glass.
Man, his efforts well rewarded right there.
Working hard, beating everyone to the ball. He does this night in and night out.
Here's Wilson. Five on the clock to the paint. Over to the left wing. Fires it from 18. And it doesn't fall for him. Made two, missed two now. Here's Wilson. Ooh, plenty of contact on that shot. Officials call the foul, and he'll take two free throws now.
I don't mind that. I mean, they met him at the rim and temporarily prevented the points. Shooting two.
And he makes a first. He's perfect from the line this time. They're having a hard time stopping this run.
And B.A., you can't afford to keep coming up empty.
And he gets the bucket. He's got five.
We see this every night. He has the skill and versatility to keep a defense guessing.
No good with a layup. Wilson grabs the board. Shot clock at six. Fires, top of the key. Can't get it to go, making him 0 for 2.
And he's frustrated. That's a shot he can make in his sleep.
Ooh, he's looking comfortable now. 3 for 3.
And just executing at a high level. I mean, taking what the defense allows and putting in the work.
The reason why they stayed aggressive and they have not let up this entire night. And at this point, I wouldn't expect them to.
The three. From 17. Second chance shot. And the officials whistle a foul on the shot. The bucket is good and he'll go to the line.
They're punishing those late defensive rotations, getting good looks inside throughout the half.
One shot.
And that one misses. Here's Wilson. 1:57 left in the first half. That one from long range. He's got nine.
And staying with it. He drained two triples in the first quarter. Now gets this one.
Yeah, hoping to tap into something that'll get them clicking.
Yeah, these guys need to work together as a team, as a unit. Try and carve out some easy buckets.
the home team on D. They've led by as many as 14. A minute 39 left in the second period. Pulls it. Unable to get that one.
Well, it's a make or miss league. Sometimes the Jays just don't fall. It wasn't a bad shot.
He's off on the layup.
I'm not sure what happened on that play. May have relaxed a little bit once he got to the rim.
Right side Johnson. Got it. 2 for 5 now.
Beautiful call that time up the floor. The hard screen frees him up for the bunny.
56 seconds left in the second. Pass to Wilson. Lets it go from deep. Can't hit that one. Now here's Johnson. Still getting warmed up offensively. No buckets yet in the game from him. Out left to the wing. And he goes up strong with a one-handed jam.
Hey, kept it simple. No reason to get fancy right now, B.A.
Yeah, he's just looking to find shots and produce for his team. There's 31 seconds left to play in the first half. To the wing on the left. Sends it home from three-point land. 12 points for him.
Just incredible. I mean, he's really making it rain out there, knocking them down one after another.
Yeah, the defense has allowed him to get into a rhythm from there, and he's been relentless.
And so we wrap up the first half. They're up by 10, and we'll step away briefly, but get you right back out there for the start of the third quarter, right after the break.
Welcome to the Halftime Show. And if they're going to turn this around, it's going to be a long road back.
They didn't shoot the ball very well. That's because they didn't have any flow on offense. I'd expect the coaching staff to make some adjustments in the locker room. They need to draw up some plays to get a good offensive rhythm.
All right, guys, now let's take a look at the possible dunk contest participants. All these guys, high flyers.
I like that we're finally getting into it. There's been a lot of talk. Now let's get to the action.
Man, plenty of anticipation around the dunk contest every year. The fans love it. I love it. So let's go.
And that's it for halftime. Thank you for joining us. We send you back to Brian Anderson for the start of the third quarter.
And happy you could join us. We've got two quarters left to go in regulation. Stevenson up top. Boy, he's been patient so far. Nothing yet on the scoreboard. Six on the shot clock. shoots it from the high post, and he gets the jumper to drop. Stevenson's got his first points of the night.
Working in that mid-range area, the analytics may not love it, but that's a good look for him.
Let's a floater go. That shot missing. Here's Wilson. Oh, there's the alley. Trying to go for a lob there. Excellent defense and anticipation to stop it. Inside. And he goes strong with the one-handed jam.
Talk about taking advantage of the opportunity.
How about the anticipation right there that led to the steal? Then he goes straight to the bucket.
Great activity at both ends. Great teamwork as well.
And there's the screen. Down low. Oh, it's stolen. To the middle. It's tipped. To the inside. And a strong finish with two hands.
An aggressive move to a strong finish.
He is just unwilling to settle. He gets right to the rim and makes sure they come away with points.
Goes up from the top of the key. Shot's no good. Made four, he's missed four now. Now here's Stevenson. Tight defense on him. Soft touch off the glass. Stevenson's gotten his second bucket of the game. Into the third. 2 minutes in now. Up and in on the layup. He's got nine.
That's good planning and that's good execution. And that's a great look.
They set a pick. Hands it with nobody near him.
Wow, they're really being taken advantage of defensively out there. No rim protection whatsoever.
From downtown, good. That's his fifth bucket in nine attempts.
And the defense is really allowing them too much room on the perimeter.
Here's Wilson. He has six. Pass to Stevenson. And now we're 3 minutes into this third quarter of play. And it's good for two. Stevenson's got 8 points in the quarter.
And right now, that's five buckets in a row, looking like a well-oiled machine coming out of the break.
And he got the whistle on the way up, so he'll be headed to the line for a pair.
Take a break. Take a break. Two shots.
And the first one at the line is good. So both teams changing it up here. Good on both.
When your bigs can make free throws, it's a huge advantage. Love his approach to getting to the line.
A little under 3.5 minutes off the clock now in the third quarter. Out to the right wing. Just five to shoot. Lets it go from the wing. No, he's now 4 for 8 shooting. Here's Wilson to the middle. Doesn't fall. Now 4 for 6. Pass to Stevenson. Here's Mitchell, and that one's good with extra effort on the glass.
They have no answer defensively inside.
Here's Wilson to the right side. Shoots from the line, beyond the arc. Shot is off. 4 for 7 in the game now. Outside Stevenson. Pass to Wilson. Back to Stevenson. 20 feet out. And that basket makes him 5 for 10. Steady production so far.
They're still behind, but not because of his efforts. He's been unbelievable this quarter.
And he banks in the layup. He's got 5.
It's nice to see they're not settling for three-pointers. These guys are putting in the work inside.
Outstanding dribble drive. And that replay was brought to you by Mobile One.
Yeah, and with a finish like that, you know he's looking to extend the lead and put this game out of reach.
The visitors with the ball. 7-point differential. They set the screen. Lets the three fly. No good on the shot. And the layup is good off the glass. To Johnson. 6 to shoot. Mitchell with the ball. This one for 3. Can't hit that one. .156 left in the third quarter. Here's Rice. Now quiet so far offensively, searching for his first points of the game. Misses from the corner. And there's the the rejection. Got a hand on it. Boy, they need something to go to regain some confidence.
No question. Way too many empty possessions for them.
Pass to Mitchell. From 9 feet out. Second chance effort. And the layup is up and in. Give him eight.
Effort play, pursuing the basketball. Love how he puts in the work. Pass to Rice. There's 53 seconds left in the third. Takes a three. He can't get it to go.
And he probably thought he was going to bury that one.
On the wing, Mitchell. On the wing, Mitchell. Lays it up and banks it in. Mitchell's got his third bucket of the night. 27 seconds left in the third quarter here. It's stolen by Johnson. And they're on the run. From deep. And they recover it. And we've watched three so far in this one. They lead by five. All right, we're going to step aside for just a second, but join us right back here for the start of quarter number four next. And while we have a chance, let's go to our State Farm assist of the game.
He's always near the top of the list for this honor. I mean, passes like these are his specialty.
This is what you need your floor general to do. Take charge, lead by example, unselfish play.
Well, what a terrific game it's been so far. With this fourth quarter sure to bring more pressure-packed basketball. Over to the wing. They set the pick. Pass to Wilson. Clock at four. So it'll be two free throws. He was fouled in the act of shooting.
Shooting two.
That one's off. And the second free throw is good. And here's Stevenson. With the 10-footer, the shot no good.
I like it. That's a great battle at the rim. He just couldn't finish.
Pass to Wilson. The teardrop fires for three, drills it from deep.
You're leaving him all alone? Good luck. He's gonna drill that every time.
And we played through about a minute here in the fourth. Offensively, it's been a struggle for him.
Yeah, they need to string together some shots to have any kind of chance.
Here's Wilson. With the fadeaway. That one's good for two.
When you have space like he did there, you never go with the fadeaway jumper. He has to attack the rim next time.
Final quarter of play, about a minute and a half off the clock. Off with the layup.
I've been in this position. Your team is up. You want to drive in the dagger. He may be a little overeager.
Right wing. Takes a 13-footer. Basket counts.
And that was the right decision. When you're in need of a bucket, you go to your most trusted guys.
And it was great execution. Clutch effort all the way around.
Here's Wilson. The shot that time, not on target. Pass to Wilson. For three. Sinks it from distance.
They've made things hard on themselves, going cold in the first half, but they've been warming up since. It's time to talk this over and try to put a stop to this run.
Because right now, it feels like the pace is being dictated to them. They need to go back to playing their brand of basketball.
Chance here to catch up with Allie from the sideline.
I was able to listen in on what Taylor Jenkins had to say to his team. He told them this is a game that we can win. It's a game we should win. We've matched those guys step for step. From this point forward, let's try to force them to play at our tempo.
Good job there, Allie. Thanks. We're in the fourth quarter here, just under 2.5 minutes gone by. From behind the arc. That shot missing.
He hasn't helped the cause with his shooting, but his teammates have had his back.
Out to the right wing. Clock at 6. To tie it up. And no good.
Missed opportunity. It's a makeable shot for him. He just can't get it to go.
To the wing, right side. Three-pointer. Counted from distance.
And defensively, how do you leave him that open in crunch time?
Well, if you're just tuning in, welcome. We played about 3.5 minutes into the fourth quarter here. From 8 feet, Wilson grabs the board. Down low. Stevenson with a rebound. It's good. He's 6 for 12 from the floor.
With a tough road ahead, they worked hard to get a good shot.
So it's the home team now. They've led by as many as 14. And there's a pick. Launches it. He buries it from three.
It's enough to where you have to respect him. Had one triple in the first half, now has his second.
Puts up a three. It's down. His 7th make in 13 attempts today.
What a turnaround for him since the half. More aggressive and more effective.
Here's Wilson. He can't get that one to fall. They are so close to taking the lead.
This is one of those games where momentum is key.
Here's Wilson to the left side wing. With the 10-footer, off the left rim and out. Here's Wilson. Clock is at 3. They get it again! And it's flushed down! A nice jam!
Crashes the glass with authority, then puts it back strong.
Next level, man. This guy's just going out and making a play. Here's Wilson. Another shot. And that one goes in as he's fouled. It'll be 3 points if he converts the free throw. Here's Wilson. Over Mitchell. Rejected by Mitchell. They get it back. No good that time. Outside Stevenson. Pass to Wilson. To take the lead. That shot, no good. Minute 32 left in the fourth quarter. Shoots from 12, and he's going to the line for 2. The official saw contact while he was going up.
Man, the defender really went after him.
Shooting 2.
Come on, I'll shoot it. He gets the first, and that makes it a three-point lead. Danny hits both free throws here, and it's a four-point ball game.
Tight ball game. Who do you want at the charity stripe? This guy. We've got 1:23 left in the fourth quarter. On the take. Tipped. Here's Mitchell. Oh, and makes it with the kiss.
And you can tell by how hard he battled for that putback that he still has a lot of energy left for the end of this game.
Flat out effort play right there. The kind that can be the difference between a win and a loss.
It's blocked. To tie it up. 52 seconds left in the game. Here's Stevenson. Oh, wow! A huge basket to tie the game!
There's absolutely no fear in his eyes. He loves the moment.
Incredible shot with everything on the line coming through for his team.
35 seconds left to play in the fourth quarter. Stripped away. In transition. Here's Wilson. Back to Mitchell. Here's Stevenson. Offensive board. Pass to Wilson. Shot clock at 5. To take the lead. Can't cash it in.
Great work to clear some space around the rim and set himself up for that putback.
Yes, sir. That was a huge follow. Your thoughts, guys?
I would honestly attempt to get the ball near the rim because even if the shot doesn't fall, a quick putback will suffice.
From deep three-point range. Oh, that shot had a chance, but the all-or-nothing shot attempt is off the mark. And so it's a victory for the road team in this one. With the late victory, they upset plenty of these hometown fans.
They really should take this win to heart. When the pressure was on, they stepped up and worked twice as hard to overcome it.
And that's going to do it tonight, folks, for our broadcast. For Steve Smith, Ali LaForce, and Grant Hill, this is Brian Anderson. Thanks for being with us. Now, New Balance presents the Player of the Game.